There's a time for everything. There's a time for the world to be formed, for mankind to be created, and to make a home in this world. There was a time for confusion, and there was a time when God made himself known to us. There was a time, in the fullness of time, when God made himself totally known to us through his Son, Jesus Christ. He came to this world in order to let us know definitively the love of God our Father for each and every single one of us, for all of creation, and for all time. And there was a time for the Lord to return in glory to his Father. And he told his disciples that where I am going, you know the way.
Let us give thanks to our God and glory to him, for he has shown us the way.